Nassau. Spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Got a roll of pound up a gas. Switch your names in the grand. It's your girl Ciara Diamond here, and today I am here with a review for a company that is not on AliExpress, but this is also a very popular company here on YouTube, and they are DY Hair 777. I'm going to be reviewing their Cambodian Deep Wave, so let's get into this. So first things first, the packaging that this hair came in, amazing. So I was sent it in this bag, and you can see that it says DY Hair 777 on it, as well as their website, because again, they're not on AliExpress. And the hair came in these packages. They also sent me a pair of false eyelashes as a present. It says, welcome to share. A $5 or $10 coupon will be given away according to your email. Send us the link where you shared our products. So basically, once you share their products or give them kind of like a review, whether it's on Instagram or tag them on Instagram, Pinterest, Facebook, YouTube, or Twitter, you can get either a $5 or a $10 gift card. So this is amazing. And now this is the hair. So I'm going to start with the shortest. Okay, so actually I made a mistake. The lengths of the hair that was sent to me are 18, which is the closure, 20, 22, and 24. So I kind of got a little mixed up, so I just had to fix that. So yeah, back to our regularly scheduled program. So I'm going to show you guys the closure first, which is the 18-inch. And again, this is their Cambodian Deep Wave. So this is what it came in, and I love the fact that it's labeled, and it says a 4x4 18-inch Deep Wave closure. And it comes in a hairnet, so I'm just going to take it out. Of course, I opened this first, so it kind of looks a little crazy. Wait, let me just take it out. Okay. So this is the 4x4 closure. This is what it looks like. This curl pattern is so freaking beautiful. It's not like a wave like the last one, but it's actually curly. I cannot wait to see how the wig comes out. And you guys know that I love when my closures have this lining around the edge of it so that I can sew it on properly onto the cap, because once it's just free, it's kind of annoying. If you ever tried to make a wig before, you would know my struggle when it's just a big open net and you just trying to find somewhere to like properly sew it on. It's bearable, but it's not as easy as it is with the lining. So yeah, so this one has a lining and I love that. And also, as you can see, well, I hope you guys can see, but it has like baby hairs. So once this lace is cut, it's going to be pretty easy to blend this with your own edges or your own baby hairs. So this is what the 18-inch closure looks like. I'm actually bleaching this hair because I have so many black curly wigs that I need something that looks a little bit different. So I'm actually going to be bleaching this blonde, and I'm not coloring it any color. I'm just going to bleach it blonde, and I know it's going to loosen up the wave pattern so that when I wind it, it looks nice and pretty. So I can't wait for you guys to see that. And this is what the 20 inch looks like, and it has their DY hair tag on it. I had to zoom in a little bit because I felt like I was a little too far from you guys. So this is what it comes with. It has the DY hair tag. And it says 20 inch. And it also says Cambodian around the weft as well. So you guys know that I feel like a lot of times you can be sent anything. But the fact that this actually is labeled, I love that. So Cambodian hair is actually thicker than usual. So it's a little bit thicker than Brazilian and Malaysian and stuff. So this is going to, it's not coarse, but it's soft, but it's not as like silk, it's not very silky. This is not a silky texture at all. And a lot of Cambodian hairs that you would find would not be silky. So this is a nice thick coarse texture. So that's why I got it in a curl pattern, so that once I bleach it, it's nice and full, even though I only have 3 bundles. This is a 22 inch. And as you can see, once the hair is stretched out, of course, it will be longer. So this is the end, and this is where the hair begins, and this is where it ends. So of course, once it's stretched out, it will be longer. So this is what it would look like actually stretched out. And again, bleaching is actually going to stretch it out, because that's how you get rid of a curl pattern. Well, I don't really want to get rid of the curl pattern, but I want to loosen it. So bleach will actually loosen the curl pattern. So the ends of the hair They aren't dry, but they're a little coarse. And again, because this is Cambodian hair, once I do bleach it, I'm going to condition it because the ends of the hair are a little bit coarse. So I'm gonna make sure I condition it. But this is what the 20 inch looks like, and the 22 inch, and this is what the weft looks like. There's no hanging thread. There's only just this tag that has their name on it. And again, this one says Cambodian as well. So I'm going to show you guys the length difference between the 20 and the 22. So as you can see, they're both kind of like the same length. And just the 22 is longer. Actually, much longer. So now we're going to get into the 24. Out of all of them, the 24 I would have to say is the softest. It is a little bit more soft than the rest of them. And the ends are not as coarse. So hopefully, all of them cooperate and don't give any issues. But so far this one is the smallest one. The softest one. And this is also the thinnest bundle because again, the longer you get with length, the thinner the bundle is, but the bundle difference is not that drastic. So this is what the bundles look like all together. And they're all pretty full for their length. So that's a plus. And so this is what all the hair look like together. This is what all the bundles look like together. And this is kind of going to be more of a shoulder length type look compared to the long length that I always usually do. So this is going to be a different look for me. So I can't wait for you guys to see that. So after this video, I'm not going to do a bleaching video because I already have a bleaching video. And they're all pretty full for their length. So that's a plus. And so this is what all the hair look like together. This is what all the bundles look like together. And this is kind of going to be more of a shoulder length type look compared to the long length that I always usually do. So this is going to be a different look for me. So I can't wait for you guys to see that. So after this video, I'm not going to do a bleaching video because I already have a bleaching video up and my bleaching process is pretty much the same each and every time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come to you guys again with the debut of the actual wig. Once it's bleached and styled and the lace is plucked and everything, I'm going to actually make the plucking video that you guys have been asking me about when I make this wig so that you guys can see. So definitely stay tuned for that. And definitely be sure to check out DY Hair 777. They have so many different hair textures. It's actually ridiculous. They have blonde hair. They have Cambodian hair, Eurasian hair, Malaysian hair, Brazilian hair. They have so much hair. Like, you're just going to be in, like, a candy store. So definitely be sure to check them out. And again, what I love about them is that their prices are actually affordable. So you don't have to worry about the hassle with AliExpress. You can always check out DY Hair. And again, and also their customer service is actually amazing. I spoke to Eva and she was really a sweetheart. She kind of helped everything just run smoothly as far as me picking the texture and stuff like that. So definitely be sure to check her out and tell her that Ciara sent you. If you guys have ever had an experience with DY Hair 777, definitely let me know down below. And tell me how you like their hair so that I can hear your experience and stuff. And also be sure to follow them on Instagram. They have like almost every single social network you can think of. So I'm going to leave all the links for their social networks down below in the description box, as well as the links for this hair if you are interested. And I will see you guys again in my next video. Bye!